getting back into the Innovator's Mindset, Chapter 6.
I have access to so many tools and pieces of software at school, but I'm afraid to let the students use it.
But maybe the fear is not of them using it, but the fear is of me using it. Choose right now for your students. Do you want them to be compliant, engaged, or empowered? Ideas like Genius Hour, Maker Fairs, and Innovation Days need to be more than events. They need to be the fabric of how we teach kids.